fun. We became pretty friendly with our neighbors on the train from Australia. They're like Dennis and Diane's age. They're retired. They sold a pub that they owned in Australia, in a hotel, right? To retire a little early and travel. And they're traveling with their friend. And yeah, we drank. I drank too much.
We drank a lot.
Drank all day. All day. It was a lot of fun though. We didn't get into Kamloops until maybe 7. It was pretty exhausting actually, just being on the train all day for 12 hours. It was time to get off. Everybody's ready for a break.
About 10 hours of drinking.
Last night at the bar, I felt like I was moving around on the train, still sitting there at dinner, jerking around. We had bar food. We had a hotel with a great air conditioner. It was awesome because we had yet to have a great air conditioner in our room. Canadians don't believe in air conditioners, apparently.
It's just abnormally hot here right now.
So this morning was not quite as early as yesterday morning. Yesterday's morning was annoyingly early. So this morning we had to catch the bus at 7:15, which wasn't bad. This morning was very scenic. I think I liked today's scenery better than yesterday's scenery. It was so smoky yesterday. Both yesterday and today we saw wildfires in the mountains. Like you can actually see like the smoke coming out of the mountains and the flames coming to put water on them. So that was really unique. But today's scenery was really pretty. Reminded me a lot of like our western, like Utah, Montana, mountains and rivers and stream type things.
I saw bighorn sheep, bald eagle, osprey, marmot. That's it.
That's it.
Yeah, so we saw a lot of animals today. It was really nice.
Yeah. Lunch and dinner. Breakfast and lunch, both days were fantastic.
Yeah, we got a lot of chocolate today for dessert, so that was great.
Yesterday for breakfast, and Jared ordered it this morning because it was so good. It was like a egg scramble thing with salmon. It was delicious. I had blueberry pancakes this morning. Yesterday for lunch, I had pork and sweet potatoes. Today I had grilled chicken with vegetables, potatoes, carrots, and grapes today. The meals have been fantastic. Drinks have been great.
Yeah, our
wait
staff has been freaking awesome.
Yeah, we have the same seats and the same wait staff and the same service car both days, so you kind of get to know them, so we've had a lot of fun. Yeah, in the Goldleaf service, in the two-decker cars. Some of the other cars are only single deck, so you have to be the same place that you're all day. What else? The train's been fun.
The train's been a lot of fun.
It's a little long, but...
Yeah, I like it.
If you have good company, it goes by fairly quickly.
Yeah, we've been drinking a lot and making some friends, so it's probably annoying our way step upstairs. Anything else?
I think so. Headed to Vancouver, don't really know what we're doing tomorrow.
Yeah.
Don't know what's happening tonight.
Pretty cool.
It's not very scenic because we're getting close to the city, but...
Yeah, we didn't take a video earlier. But...
We can show you the dining room. And the back balcony or back through the